Social media firm X has sued media watchdog group Media Matters, alleging a report they published defamed the platform. The report claims that advertisements of major brand names are appearing alongside anti-Semitic content. It led to big names such as IBM and Comcast to pull their ads from the platform. X claims that Media Matters manipulated the platform in such a way that the ads appear alongside the extremist posts. Media Matters has yet to comment on the matter.